Was that 1978? It's in there somewhere. I'd have to look it up. But that's an early one.
So this is one of the mezzotints that you kept for a long time, that you've always had heard of?
It came to me after, let's see, after, how did this one come to me? My former wife wanted to get into the art business, and she talked to my mom about that, and my mom inspired her. And so there was some art in Carmel still at her storage room, and so we ended up picking that up, and I think that was one of them that was there still.